Hello, this is Monica Simeonova and welcome to the 8 Globe News from Invarna. Recently, we reported about the first designer bags made from waste coconut husks. And as coconut and pineapple always go hand by hand, it comes as no surprise that the first clothing made from pineapple leaf fibers has hit the catwalk last month. The idea of creating a sustainable, non-woven textile from pineapple leaf fibers is the brainchild of Dr. Carmen Hijosa, who was inspired while researching products made from natural fibers in the Philippines. She then founded the London-based startup called Ananas Anum, and in 2014, after 7 years of research and development, her team officially launched Pinatex, a textile made from pineapple leaf fibers that closely resembles leather. Pinatex represents a major advance in the sustainable textile industry as it is constructed from the agricultural byproducts of pineapple farming. Moreover, the production of this raw material uses no additional land, water, fertilizer, chemicals, thus significantly decreasing Pinatex's environmental footprint. The Pinatex creation process begins with the extraction of fibers from the waste pineapple leaves, which are left after harvesting. The fibers are then united into a non-woven mesh textile. The resulting material is given a protective coating in a local factory in the Philippines. Then it is shipped to a finishing factory near Barcelona. While vegan leather is not a new concept, synthetic leather has been around since the 20th century. Pinatex offers both ethical and eco-friendly alternative to leather, further expanding on the trend of creating sustainable textiles out of agricultural byproducts. This was all for today, but if you're curious to find out more, please visit eatglobe.com. Thank you for watching.